I actually knew I loved Christian pretty early on in the relationship, and I think, you know, I had a long talk with my mom about it too, and, you know, it was just, there was something different about this relationship that I hadn't had in the past. Refreshing, fun, exciting. I love his smile. I think it's just, it brightens up the room right away. Anytime I'm having a bad day, I think he comes in and he just, you know, tells a joke, smiles, laughs, and it kind of just changes everything for me. We have a whole long list of things to do yet in our lifetime, but, you know, we're excited to keep seeing what happens.
I just, speaking about it now gives me goosebumps a little bit, because I feel like it was just yesterday when we first said it to each other. When we first said I love you to each other, that's when it hit me, knowing that she was the one. I can't believe it's here. You know, I'm very excited, and I'm dreaming about this day for a long time, and now I'm just ready for spend the rest of my life with Megan.
Thank you so much.